Good evening, friends, and welcome to the Astron Institute of International Studies Gurgaon channel. Today I'm here to speak about Crimea Federal University, one of the top-notch universities in Russia. Established in 2014, offers well-determined clinical departments of the university which provide the necessary equipment and demonstration with a highly qualified staff of 850, including 99 doctors and 350 above science faculties. Every year, around 8,000 plus international students study medicine. This university is completely English taught with an annual fees of just $3,400. The country ranking is 9th and one of the most popular universities in Russia for MBBS, recognized by the NMC, that is the National Medical Commission, and WHO. All you need to do is fill in your form, register yourself for the MBBS in abroad. After your NEET, submit your documents with the application form, get an invitation letter within 15 days and apply for your visa. Do like and share the video with all your friends who are interested in MBBS in Russia.